Roland was a warrior from the land of the midnight sun. With a Thompson gun for hire, they fought the Congo with the fingers on their trigger, deep in gore. Days and nights they battled the Bantu to their knees. They killed to earn their living, help out the Congolese. Playing Owen and the rest, but of all the Thompson gunners, Roland was the best. So the CIA decided they wanted Roland dead. That son of a bitch, man, Owen, blew off Roland's head.
Damage control.